But I think all groups, all departments, all universities have to make sure that they have a sufficient amount of the scientists who are actually able to talk to everybody in society about what it is we're doing and why it's important. If we don't do that, I fear that we move towards a society that kind of breaks in two, where on the one hand we have all of us inside science and all of the people who agree with us that science is important, and then we might have a relatively large proportion of society that's simply outside and say, this has got nothing to do with us. Why should we listen to what they say? Also, why should we fund it? But why should we actually take serious that why does it concern us? It doesn't. We're not going to kind of pay attention to what science says. That would be a very, very bad situation to end up in. And I often use the example, you can look to the US and see, I guess that's where it's most pronounced at the moment, but you can see what happens to a society that stops having dialogues about science and new technology. That's not a very good, it's not a very robust society, and that's not what I would want for where we are in Denmark and more widely in Europe.